Indeed.
Professor, you're the god of fortune.
Just for one day.